Boolean algebra is a branch of mathematics that relates to logical expressions involving true and false values, and is typically studied in a discrete math unit. Attributed to George Boole, a 19th century English mathematician, it explores the various properties of logical statements and applies those properties in evaluating and simplifying complex logical expressions. Some of the more well-known properties include the commutative, associative, and distributive laws, all commonly associated with math expressions, as well as some identities unique to logic, including DeMorgan's law. Logic gates are a crucial part of computer engineering. Three most common logic gates, associated with the operations AND, OR, and NOT. These gates are actual transistors, hardware components, on a circuit board that handle electronic signals in very precise ways. The fewer gates necessary to place on a circuit board for the logic to function properly, the less the cost is to produce that circuit board. The properties of Boolean algebra help minimize the complexity, reducing the number of hardware gates necessary, thus reducing the cost. Let us look at a few of these laws. The commutative law works with logic in the same way that it works with mathematics, addition, and multiplication, as you can see in this diagram. The operation result is the same, even when the operands are reversed. Likewise, the associative law is similar in both mathematics and logic, illustrated here. When three operands are all involved in the same operation, you can start with the first two or the last two, and the result is the same. One version of the distributive law is also the same as in mathematics, specifically the distributive of AND over OR, working in much the same manner as multiplication over addition, as you can see in this diagram. However, the distributive of OR over AND, which works in logic, has no equivalent in mathematics, where addition distributed over multiplication does not result in equivalent values. The idempotent laws essentially show that when a Boolean term is operated on itself using AND or OR, it remains unchanged. Examine the next four slides carefully, pausing the video each time. The identity laws also are similar to mathematics. As in math, when you multiply an operand by 1, the value stays the same, as well as when you add by 0. In logic, when you AND an operation by true, the result is the same as the operand's original value. And when you OR an operand by false, the value remains unchanged. Study the next few slides carefully, pausing the video each time. DeMorgan's law deals with when an AND or OR operation is negated, sometimes called breaking the NOT. The basic rule is that when a NOT is applied to an OR operation, the NOT is broken, applied to each operand separately, and then the OR is changed to AND. The same happens when a NOT is applied to an AND. The NOT is broken, applied separately to each operand, and the AND is changed to OR. This slide shows proof of the negated OR version of the DeMorgan's law using a truth table. Study these last two columns carefully to see that they are equivalent for each of the four true or false combinations. Here you can see another truth table showing proof of the negated AND version of DeMorgan's law. Again, look over it carefully to see how the final two columns match, pausing the video as necessary. DeMorgan's law also works with sets, specifically with the union complement and intersection complement sets. The next four slides show proof of the union complement version operation using sets. Study these carefully, pausing the video when necessary. In summary, you need to know about these few Boolean algebra laws or identities and need to be able to apply them to simplify Boolean expressions.